That was a beautiful pairing with the sword.